Members of the Bridgeport Police Department, along with the Bridgeport Fire Department and some from the Harrison County Sheriff's Office, are participating in a training at the Meadowbrook Mall this evening. Beginning at 6:30, officials will take part in an active shooter drill designed to prepare both themselves and mall security and staff for possible emergencies. The public is advised to remember that people in the area may hear simulated gunfire during this time.